Around that bend is lock 20. Way down through there. Been waiting a long time to get here. It's a hydroelectric lake here, so it's larger than, longer than the normal locks that we've been going through. And this gives you some perspective of how big it is. Nice big barge going by there. And I left another paddler doing source to sea back there someplace, called himself Chris, but he's giving it up tonight. He's done with it.